Good morning class. Today I'm going to explain you about latent heat. Already we know that melting point of solid is 0 degree Celsius, which is equal to 275 Kelvin. Boiling point of liquid is 100 degree Celsius, which is equal to 375 Kelvin. To start with, normally whenever any substance is heated, its temperature rises. But it is not in case of when there is change of state of matter. It is a heat energy only which has to be supplied to change the states of substance. And this is known as latent heat. Now, what is the meaning of latent? Latent means hidden. It is a heat energy, that is hidden heat energy. In the substance, by undergoing the change of state, it does not show its presence by increasing the temperature. Latent heat is of two types. Latent heat is of fusion or melting, that is change of solid to liquid state. Another one is latent heat of vaporization, which is change of liquid state to gaseous state. Now, let us understand latent heat of fusion or melting by taking the example of melting of ice. That is, ice is a solid. At 0 degree Celsius on heating, ice starts melting to form water. The heat which is going into ice but not increasing the temperature, as it is used up to break the force of attraction between the particle, so they become loose and forms liquid water. As we know that every substance, solid or liquid, has some force of attraction between its particle. If the substance has to change its state, it means that it is necessary to break the force of attraction between the particles of the substance. Now, I am taking one example. When we hold a piece of ice in our hand, it feels very cold. Can you tell why it is so? Yes, because the pieces of ice held in our hand starts melting slowly. This ice takes a latent heat that is required for melting from our hand. Our hand loses heat to ice and we feel it to be cold. Now, latent heat of vaporization. Let us understand this latent heat of vaporization by taking the example of boiling of water. At 100 degree Celsius, water starts boiling to form in its gaseous state or steam. Heat which is going to water but not increasing the temperature, as it is used to break the forces of attraction between water particles and they become totally free and it changes into gaseous. The temperature remains constant at 100 degree Celsius. Again, I am taking one example. If we put a little alcohol at the back of our hand and wave it around, the alcohol evaporates rapidly and our hand feels cold. Can you tell why it is so? Yes, because alcohol needs latent heat of vaporization to change from liquid to vapor. The alcohol takes latent heat of vapor from our hand. So hand loses heat and gets cold. Now please children, note that heat energy which is supplied to a change of states of matter, it does not increase the kinetic energy of the particles present in the substance, hence no rise in temperature. Now, let us define latent heat of fusion or melting. It is the quantity of heat required to convert 1 kg of solid at its melting point to liquids without change of temperature. Another one is latent heat of vaporization. It is the quantity of heat required to convert 1 kg of liquid at its boiling point to vapors or gaseous state. Thank you.